What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Joe Alvarado, back with another video, and today we're doing something different. We're doing a reaction video of us going to Zona camp. Last year, it was made by my good friend Carlos, and today we are going to react to it. Zona camp is just around the corner. Oh yeah, and we have a little different setup. I'm out of town, Mexico, and also destroy the subscribe button so you don't miss out. I'm going to Zona camp like in 2 weeks. So destroy the subscribe button. You don't want to miss this out. And yeah, let's get to it. Yes. Old me. Had a comb over and all that. That's crazy. So, hold on, let me pause it for a second. At that time, I was not happy. Oh man, I thought this camp was gonna be whack. I'm not gonna lie to you. But turned out alright. Turned out pretty cool. Yep. We got the whole setup. Everybody say bye to the mom. Get the car, customize the car and all that. Oh yeah, that car ride, I'll never forget it. Lunch was pretty mom, I'm not gonna lie. The whole squad. Getting flashbacks from this video already. Dude, that freaking chord, bro. I'm gonna go back to it. Oh yeah, my birthday was that song. That's pretty cool. Pretty good editing from my friend Fondo. Pretty good. Oh my. Oh, Fortnite dancing. Yeah, he did that. Yeah, the time for the band, man. This is really dope out there. No lie. Drama. Said they were gonna take it out. Poor Ryan. Evil science guy. Shout out to him. He made the camp even more fun. Yesterday, ever since I met you, I am changed. This is my resurrection day. The pie, dude. I see it with the pie, dude. Hold on, let me pause this video. Okay, we're at Walmart. And my boy Hasia decided to start buying a ton of food. He started buying maruchan, started buying pies, started buying a whole bunch of stuff. Man, that food crazy, man. Alright, let's get back to this. Shout out to the fans, you guys are dope. writing. Yeah, I was into it, man. I'm all the way over there. Cedro, my boy, Arturo. They did pretty good with the instruments. Volleyball, oh my gosh, I forgot about that. Yo, we were about to make the finals, no cap, dude. Hold on, let me pause it. No. We almost made the finals, but we lost by 1 point. 1 point, dude. I remember after that. Classes. Oh man, it's crazy. It's tough. Last day. They got the shirts ready for us. It's all sad music too. Hey, I see you guys. Arturo with the bass. TJ with the shaker. Roy Brian drama. See you for you. I never played that at Zona. The checkers. Like the Connect Four type of thing. I got called the checkers. What's wrong with me? I'm gonna go to the mosh pit this year. I'm gonna do that. Last day, man. Huntington Beach. Man, that's the spot. That's a good place though. And I think we also played volleyball too. Oh my goodness. Yeah, we were sent letters by our own parents. That's the yogurt shop. That was a yogurt. Everybody legit passed out in the car. Everybody. Yeah, that's outlets, dude. I went to KFC there. That was pretty bomb. Yeah, you guys want to know where the channel art comes from? From here, from Zona. That's most of my channel art. That's how much I love this place. Oh my god. Man, I don't even want to scream in here because I got family over there. Woo! Oh man. And that's the rest of it. I think so. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Alright, that's the end of the video. And I just want to conclude and say thank you guys for watching. Please like, destroy the subscribe button. Like I said, Zona Camps is just around the corner. You don't want to miss out. And it's my birthday today. And I would appreciate it if you guys comment happy birthday in the comments. And I'll show you how. I'll shout you guys out in the next video. And anyways, it's Joe Alvarado signing out. Peace!